Hello, everybody! Welcome to another edition of Let's Play Final Fantasy IV. Need to go up to the Serpent Road. This is funny. If you try to get into the castle the normal way at the moment, they say, "Door, we don't recognize you, so no entrance." Things are not looking good in Baroness. So let's head up to Sid's house. Now we're going to Rose's. Right now she's currently kidnapped. So when everybody is ready, we'll just go to the inn. You want refreshments? I'll refresh your ass kicking. You shouldn't have done that. Oh! Mother! What I get for not paying attention. Ow! Okay. You two. We'll be right back. Way to crit. That ought to bring Yang back to his senses. Thank you. This should kill him. These enemies can be annoying. Kill them as quickly as possible. They're not fans of ice. Which unfortunately opens the door to random battles. Oh! 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 Don't do that! Okay! Right. You seem to renew the life now. Okay. Remembering that. Way to crit. I'm God damn it. I would like to take a step without getting in a fight. I feel like an idiot now. Crap! that we're not gonna equip, because what I have is better. Anyway. Now I can deal with this. This isn't good. And it's because of the guard. Going on in the dungeon. Nobody's here. Oh. Before we continue, there's a little ace in the hole I like for this part. Lucis's bed for the free heal. The cue for this fight is to ignore the arms and focus on the body. Because he just regenerates the arms. And this is important to make this fight easy. Hope Tella cast Fuck Bio before he does that. Shit, I'm an idiot. left with nothing because... Yes. Hammer the body. Thankfully I got bio off, so he'll take off. Really, with him having reflect up, the magic users to attack are kind of useless. Let's test if Bio is still up. Not bio reflect. Oh! Ow! I win. I think would be a stupid idea, but next fight isn't very hard. Water, huh? Thank you. how pathetically easy he is. Come on. Milan put up more of a fight.
We'll be right back.
So I'm going to go ahead and conclude the part here, and I will catch everybody in the next part.